if you're not on the video, then you weren't really here.
That is true.
What up? It's the Trooper. Today is Thursday. You know what Thursday is? Trooper Thursday. That's right. Getting ready to go to Trooper Thursday in about 4 hours. It's 10 a.m. right now. I want a haircut. I'm gonna go get a haircut right now. Check this out, check this out. Just arrived. These are big, look at that. These are bigger, much bigger. They're vinyl, they're really high quality stickers. They have like a coating on there to protect them from the sun and rain and whatever. You could put them on your car, you could put them on your laptop, you could put them on your boosted board. I need to put one on the boosted board. You could put them wherever. So those are gonna be in the shop very soon. I'll let you know when they are. Go Gamble stickers coming soon. I mean, you didn't think I was gonna drive to the barber shop, did you? Towards Trooper Thursday. I need food. It's 12:41. I think I'm gonna park. What am I gonna eat? What is there to eat around there? I mean, I could eat at the Westgate, but I don't know. What should I eat? So if we believed in luck, then we would care that my number waiting for my food is number one. Ha! What? These are some damn good looking onion rings. They look like they're hot as shit too. Let me not burn myself. Hot fuck. I believe I've got just enough time for a Starbucks run. I want an iced coffee from this Starbucks. I got 15 minutes to make it happen. Hitting green lights is good news. There was a bunch of water as you enter the Westgate, like a lot of water. In the process of crossing that water, I lost my lid and my straw. Fortunately, I didn't spill the coffee though. It's because I'm a damn pro. Shout out to the Fortuna Cafe for giving me a new lid and straw.
They had to escort somebody out of the poker room for masturbating at the table.
Today?
Six?
John, have you been at Caesar's today?
I don't know. And he's a regular.
A regular?
You do this every time.
Can you give me a name?
I don't know.
What about a face?
Yeah, what is that? Mankok.
Oh, yeah.
They know who they are.
That is
early marked the poker nowhere.
He had aces. He just mucked them.
He did. He had a set of aces.
All right.
It's good.
Well, if you're going to win, you might as well win.
Win it all, yeah.
I would like to formally apologize to the Poker Nomad.
You should just get some cards and hand them out with your hand.
Because I was hoping the ace would make everyone fold.
Well, this on your floor and I get a lot of you, right?
What up, Tom? Papa. Shout out to you. What up? It's the trooper.
Come on, James.
We always have to get a shot of pure aggression. Kids, I'm out. See ya, Ireland.
Good night.
Okay.
See ya, Mississippi. See ya, Netherlands.
See you later.
See ya, Vegas. See ya, wherever you're from. And with that, my friends, I call it a night on another fun and successful Trooper Thursday. As I make my way back to the car here, I thank everyone who came out to the game. We had a good time, lots of fun, as usual. I smell weed. Damn, I smell weed big time. Yeah, man, I can't see at night. I gotta get a light for this thing. So it's 10:30 in the PM right now. I want to be at the Rio at 9. In order to be at the Rio at 9, I mean, by the time I get to get home, take a shower, we're going to be looking at 11:30, 12 o'clock. I mean, somewhere along the way, I got to edit this video. Who's going to edit the vlog if I don't do it? So I don't know what time I'll make it to the Rio. I'll put it to you this way. If I make it to the Rio before noon on Fridays, I'll be okay with that. You know, maybe I'll play a little bit later than 6. I've left at 5:15 the first 2 days, so I don't know. We'll figure it out. I am really tired right now. I woke up at 6:30 this morning. I had my alarm set for 7. Because I was gonna go get a haircut and whatever. Anyway, long story short, that's the end of the night. So remember, if you like my videos, click the thumbs up button. Make sure you subscribe. Tell your friends about the videos and leave a comment down below. I'ma see you next time.